So I recently did a video on how much YouTube paid me for 5 million views, and that got me thinking, how does my first million views compare to my most recent million views? In this video, I'm going to take a look at how much YouTube paid me for 1 million views, looking at both the first time I did it and also the latest time. Let's see if there's any difference and see how much YouTube paid me as a YouTube. All right, so before we jump into the specific numbers, I just want to give you a little bit of a background. This channel, Creator Fundamentals, was started in 2017. April 26th is when I actually created the channel. I believe it was June 15th when I actually uploaded the first video. We'll double check on that, go all the way back to our first year and see exactly when it started. And I do believe it was June 15th. We'll see how good my memory is as we go back to the very first video. So June 15th, 2017, probably a completely atrocious video. But my skin's all gray. It's kind of a disaster. But in any event, this is how this channel started. And here we are today, closing in on 4 years. So the channel has been up for 4 years. As you can see, we'll go in here and jump into the analytics real quick and look at the entirety of the channel, just so you can see where we stand today. So analytics over the last 28 days, we are looking at 111,000 views in the last 28 days and $615. That's where the channel is currently. Of course, we're always trying to drive that number up. We just ended the month, so YouTube likes to show this little review of our monthly numbers. And as you can see, we have kind of had a little bit of up and down. We're on a little bit of a down slope right now in terms of the normal views that we get. When we look at the revenue side of things, you can see also revenue is kind of on the lower side, maxing out at 845 back in December, 828, 841 in January, and coming in pretty low at 615 here in April that just finished off yesterday. But what we really want to look at is how much YouTube paid me over the last 1 million views, and then we're going to compare that number to the very first 1 million views that we got here on Creator Fundamentals and see how much has changed, see if we can see anything in terms of how that compares. We have obviously a couple years between the two events, and it's interesting to see how a more mature channel is progressing in terms of the money it makes versus the brand new channel hitting its first million. Let's take a look at those numbers. All right, so here we go. Up here at the top, we have the very first million views we received here on Creator Fundamentals. It was from June 15th, 2017 to January 15th, 2019. You can see here we reached 1 million views. The actual number is 1,016,000. And we gained 21,000 subscribers. But more importantly, we earned $3,575.75. If we look over here to the right side, same information, we can see the breakdown of how the channel originally earned this money. You can see that in ad revenue, we came in at $2,325.53. We also brought in a significant portion of transaction revenue at almost half of what we did on the ad side, which is $1,156. And this is a great way to demonstrate the value of live streams, because if you look here through these numbers, you see all these spikes. These spikes are live streams, and that transaction revenue are super chats that were given during the live stream. So as you can see, almost two-thirds of the revenue that we earned in that first million views was through transactional revenue from people donating super chats during live streams. So if you're looking for a way to boost your money in your channel, then it's a great idea to consider doing live streams, because that super chat, once you're monetized, can be a great way to help you do that. And you can see, basically, we have this very low level down here, but we have these spikes. I used to do live streams once a week. You can see they're fairly spaced out, fairly regularly spaced out. And once the channel started to take off and we reached monetization, then we were able to start doing the live streams and earning all this revenue. Revenue per mil back then was $3.52. with the playback-based CPM at $6.89. We want to fast forward to the most recent million, and we'll see here pretty close to the same number, 1,018,000. That happened from August 15th, 2020 until yesterday, April 30th, 2021. Now you see we earned 1 million views in both cases. You'll see a couple different things that kind of stand out. Over the last 1 million views, we've gained half as many subscribers, and we have about 15,000 less watch hours in that same period of time. Now, the one thing I want to mention here is while we did earn 1 million views, you'll see that we earned it in 8.5 months versus 18 months. So that's less than half the time. So when you look at it that way, subscribers are still kind of on the same pace as they were back then at about 20,000 subscribers in that 18-month period. And watch time is probably doing a little bit better because if you double the watch time now, 35 to 70 versus what we did before, we're actually gaining a lot more watch time over the course of the same time period. It just looks a little bit skewed because we were able to earn that 1 million views or this most recent 1 million views in 8.5 months versus 18 months. So when this first 1 million hit, we were on a pretty good streak. We had some great momentum going, and we were really taking advantage of that momentum to grow the channel, and we did decent on the revenue side. Now we have less subscribers and less watch time, but you can see the revenue here is almost double, or not quite double, but 6,200 versus 3,500. And the biggest thing to notice where it is doubled is in the ad revenue side. You'll see down here, ad revenue is $5,761.71, whereas transactional revenue is $438. And the big difference is there probably were very few live streams done during this 1 million. So this transaction revenue is actually through channel memberships that became available to the channel later on. They weren't available back when we got our first 1 million, but we were able to do that here. And as you can see, the ad revenue is more than double what we were able to earn. And if you look at the actual RPM, that tells you what's going on there, where we're getting $6.33 per thousand views and a $14 CPM versus the $3.52 and $6.89 when we first got started. With videos like these, people are often using them as a guideline to see exactly what they could possibly earn on their channel. As you can see here, what somebody may have earned on their last 1 million views versus their first 1 million views can be vastly different in a number of different ways. You can see we're bringing in a lot more revenue, but not bringing in as many subscribers to the channel. We're not bringing in as much watch time, but we're getting paid more for the views that we are getting on the channel. So even though we're in what I would consider a downturn here on Creator Fundamentals, waiting for that next spike to arrive, we're still making more revenue than we did with that first 1 million subscribers. Does this surprise you? Does it make sense? Do you think that, amount of revenue potential for a channel grows as the channel becomes more established? For those of you who are in the millions of views, I'd love for you to do this comparison on your channel. Let me know in the comments below how your numbers compare, whether you're earning more revenue now, more importantly, whether that RPM has gone up since you first started making money here on YouTube. I'd love to hear from you guys. Definitely let me know. And if you have a smaller channel, do some comparisons for 100,000 views versus, your first 100,000 views versus your most recent 100,000 views and see how the numbers compare. I think it's kind of eye-opening. This channel is a little over 5 million views. Like I mentioned in the beginning of this video, we recently did a video on how much YouTube paid me for those 5 million. That's going to be linked at the end of this video. So if you want to check that out, I definitely encourage you to do that. We'll pop that on screen now. And hey, I'll see you in the next video.